way. If we can really see a problem, which is the first step, we come to the second step, cutting through the complexity to find a solution. Finding solutions is essential if we want to make the most of our caring. If we have clear and proven answers anytime an organization or individual asks, "How can I help?" then we can get action and we can make sure that none of the caring in the world is wasted.